Right. Hello, it's only me. It's Monday and I just wanted to make a quick video considering my last video was a bit depressing, let's just say. It's a bit overcast today, but it's really, really warm. I've just come out of work and I've got a bit of a headache. I work in really unsatisfactory conditions, let's just say. Anyway, apart from that, I'm okay. Last time I spoke to you was after the phone call that I had, that I made to the dentist and stuff on the Thursday. Well, I was asked to come in the very next day, and I didn't see the same dentist, thankfully. I saw another dentist within the same practice, and she was okay. She gave me sort of at least 2 minutes of her time to sort of calm me down and whatever. And she said to me that what she needs to do is to have a look, we'll see what's going on, drill down a little bit, find out what's going on. And she drilled a little bit after sort of careful persuasion of, to do the work. I was feeling pretty shaky, let's just say. So she injected me, numbed my gum, and she had to drill down a little bit, and she just decided to put some treatment in there and then put a temporary filling on it. And then she went on to tell me that she's really only a general dentist, and that what I really need was to see a specialist. And so she's referred me to a hospital, dentist hospital, and she put me on a course of antibiotics for about a week. And I'm feeling a little bit better. I haven't got any pain. I mean, I do have a sort of bit of an ache, but I haven't got the electric shocks, which was the one that I was really scared of, and it was very, very painful. And the swelling's gone down a little bit under my face. So that was my dog. He frightened himself with his own food bowl. Anyway, so I'm on a course of antibiotics and I'm awaiting a letter now from the hospital. I just wanted to say thanks to everybody that's supported me in the comments that you've put there and stuff. It really does help, because it's quite a lonely thing, I think, going through this. Being in pain or ill is a lonely ordeal. Only you can feel it, so it's really nice when all of you guys reached out and gave me some kind words and stuff, and I thank you for that. So that's it really. I'm just biding my time now, waiting for the letter, and see what happens. I gave me a filling just here, look. That white one, I know I've got a lot of fillings. They used to do, back in the day when I was young, in the 70s, they used to do preventative dentistry, which basically meant that the children would come in, as in myself, perfectly good teeth, and they would drill into them and fill them. They'd give you little fillings just to prevent you from having tooth decay and fillings. Don't ask, I don't know. So I've ended up with a whole load of fillings. I'm pretty sure most of them weren't necessary. There's a whole bunch of horror stories that you kind of pick up as you go along on life's journey, especially from my generation, in my age group. My fella, he's 47, he's actually 40, no he's not, what am I telling a lie, what is he? 49 coming up, on the 24th of June actually. Be my baby's birthday. And anyway, when he was young, when he got wisdom teeth through, just turned 21, so it was a bit later on, but still he went in for just a routine checkup, and they pulled 4 of his teeth out. Yeah, pulled them out of his head, his wisdom teeth, for no apparent reason. There was nothing wrong with his teeth, or his wisdom teeth, and it was all for money. So Anyway, that's probably why my generation are very, very scared of dentists in this country, because it was just barbaric back in the day, they really were. It's all about money. Still, that hasn't changed. If you follow any of the stories of my dentist, you'll find out. That's the case these days, just money. Anyway, thank you so much. I can't name people who have been terribly kind to me, but you know who you are. So, take care. I'll be back soon. Hopefully do some makeup. I do miss doing a makeover. See ya.